I made this bouncy ball out of putty in just 10 minutes. Let me show you how. Let's make a yellow one. So I'm gonna mix these two together. I'm just mixing the glitter compound and the activator compound together. It's time to put it into the mold. I'm gonna pick this one right here and put one half into each side of the mold. Now I close up the mold. Now we wait 10 minutes. Let's see if it bounces. Nice.